Hey, it's your friends at Sling Support again. This is Charlie. Now, he's a pretty good dog, but sometimes when I'm away from home, I really wish that there was a way for me to check in on him from time to time. Mostly to make sure that he's not chewing up my stuff. So the other day I found this older video camcorder that I don't use that much, and I thought, hey, let's add that to the Slingbox setup, and I can keep an eye on my dog while using Watch on Slingbox.com or even Sling Player on my iPhone. So in this video, we're going to show you how to add a new video source to your Slingbox Pro HD setup. Now, even though we're using a doggy cam here, these steps that we're going to illustrate would apply for any additional video source, like a DVR or any other set-top box. So the hookup to the Pro HD is easy. I just needed to find the right cable, which would allow me to attach the camcorder to an external composite source, and I plugged this cable from the camera into the Pro HD composite inputs. Now, if I really wanted to, say, watch this camcorder on my TV at home, I could use the pass-through on the Pro HD and hook up another cable to the Pro HD composite outputs, but I really don't need to do that to keep an eye on Charlie. I just need the inputs. Okay, now that everything is hooked up and the camcorder attached to the Slingbox is powered on, let's go to setup on slingbox.com. There are links all over the Slingbox website, but you can also find the URL in the notes below this video. Note that you have to do all of these steps when you're at home, or at least on the same local network as your Slingbox. And if you happen to have more than one Slingbox at home, you'll want to be sure to select the one that you want to change the settings for. Alright, once we get to this page on setup on slingbox.com, just select the option to configure inputs. The setup assistant will display all of the possible connections your Slingbox can make. Now, I know that I attached my new video source to the composite inputs of the Pro HD, so naturally I select composite. Next, setup on slingbox.com will try to help me find a remote for this device. Now, this is a bit of an oddball device, and I can't find the exact device in the manufacturer and model list, so I'll probably try a few similar ones to see if they work. And if they don't work, I can always go back and type in the word other to try a few generic remote codes. Once my remote is all set, I can go straight to watch and check in on my buddy Charlie to see if he's getting into any trouble. All right, well, it looks like he hasn't torn the house up today, so while I have a little time, I'll just switch my inputs on the Pro HD over to my satellite set-top box and check today's news. And that's really it. That's how easy it is to set up and configure a new video source using slingbox.com. So again, the steps that we followed here are basically the same for any new source that you want to add, whether it's a PVR, DVR, or dog cam. All right, that's it for this video. As always, be sure to visit our support site at support.slingbox.com or our user forums at answers.slingbox.com for more help. And check back soon because you can always find new support videos on our forum page or on our YouTube page at youtube.com/slingsupport. Thanks for watching.